The man got booed a few years ago when he was in town, but that was actually the Elton John version of that tune, in case you dug it.